And good evening, and welcome to the KBSXYZLMNOP 13 o'clock news. Here's Gertrude with some interesting facts about the oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico.
The oil spill is killing all the platypi!
Recent studies have shown that in competition, grass grows better than radish. What do you think about this, Paula?
Oh, it's pretty interesting. I mean, you know, when you think of the size of the plants, it's like radish, grass. Radish, grass. But in reality, it's grass, radish.
Grass is way up here and radish is way down here.
Yeah, it just interested me.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Yes. Unexpected.
So that was our fun fact of the newscast. The Flounder Burst Bubble, tell us about the weather.
It's raining!
We'll be right back with these few commercial messages.
Can Gecko Car Insurance save you 17% or more on car insurance? Does Homer Simpson creep on people? You bet your shiitake he does.
Did you know that no one knows where Mozart is buried?
Well, that's really interesting, you know?
Yeah.
He's been dead for so long. Why can't you people figure this out?
I know, and he's just such a great musician. Sorry, that's better. But Hugh, you know?
Fine.
So you know, he's just such an amazing musician. Did you know that over 5,000 birds die a year from crashing into windows?
Really? That is a lot of birds, you know?
That's, I know.
Like, there's only so many birds on this world.
I know, and what windows are we talking about? Like, are they airplane windows or just like house windows?
That is a good point.
But what story? We need to get these statistics.
Your excuse, so that's better.
Thank you.
You are
so welcome. Excuse us for this commercial break.
Now biology questions with the Fonda Burst Bubble.
All right, here is our first question, LaFonda. It is from Boston, Massachusetts. What is the actual definition of biology?
Well, Mr. Boston, the actual definition of biology is science that seeks to understand the living world.
Well, thank you. That was just thrilling.
Insightful.
Riveting. Okay, here is our second question from Austin, Texas. What are the differences between plant and fruit in animal cells?
A plant cell has a chloroplast and has cell walls and a big vacuole. Animal cells have centrioles and they don't have chloroplasts or vacuoles or cell walls.
Those are some big differences.
Yeah, they are, aren't they? Cell walls, yeah. That's pretty important. I mean,
you know, if you think of an animal and a plant, they're not really that similar.
No, they're not.
No, not at all. Okay, moving on. Here is the third one from Seattle, Washington. What is a density-independent factor versus a density-dependent factor?
Density-independent factors do not depend on population. excuse me.
Carry on.
Population, such as natural disasters, seasonal cycles, and human activities. Density-dependent factors depend on population, such as competition, Parasitation, parasitism, and disease.
Got a mess? Clean it up with Bounty.
No paper towels! We can all go around one horse up beside a hail!
One of our viewers brought up an interesting topic the other day, and they were wondering about the Ebola virus. There are 5 known types of the Ebola virus, and since I can't pronounce them, here is our translator, Leticia, with the names.
Vivare, desurban, terrestron, ecote, diragore, and the bon digoyo.
Thank you, Leticia. Some symptoms of Ebola are fever, muscle pain, headache, vomiting, and internal and external bleeding. Ebola is often misdiagnosed as malaria, typhoid fever, dysentery, influenza, or various bacterial infections. Thank you, Leticia. Ebola can be prevented by sterilizing needles and being aware of proper hygiene. The disease is mostly started in animals or the carcasses of animals. Once a human has Ebola, it is spread through the body fluids. Although Ebola might be harmful, or may not be harmful to some animals, Ebola is potentially fatal in humans. The incubation period for the disease is 2 to 21 days. You okay there, Leticia? You okay? We might have a problem. Leticia? You good? Okay. Death by Ebola is usually caused by a systemic multi-organ failure. The most recent case of the disease was December 25th, 2008. In the Democratic Republic of Congo, it killed 11 people and infected 21. Thank you.
And here's a word from our sponsors.
Homer Simpson, Mr. Cow, and Aramnikete, you've had a very long journey, but we are pleased to announce that Aramnikete has just won Miss Pakistan. I am pleased to present you with your sash.
This newscast was brought to you by Miller Langford Bales Funeral Home, where people are just dying to get in.
Fisch und Fleisch zur See geflochten. Der eine sticht die Lanz im Heer, der andere wirft sie in das Meer.
Guys, yeah, I want to turn it on. I think it's on. I don't know. I fell.
I fell.
I fell. I fell on like 2 steps. Wait. Oh shit! It's recording. Wait, how do I stop?
Put it on a biscuit.
How do I stop, guys? Does this mean it's recording?
Yeah, that says brick.
Okay, well, how do I stop
really
it?
Funny.
Jesse!
You hit the button again.
That didn't do shit.
Let's do.
Guys!
Glucosamine causes the death of pancreatic
cells.
Pancreatic. It's like some type of sugar causes pancreas issues.
Oh god. I don't really care about other people's pancreases.
Genome.
Actually, wouldn't it be pancreas?
Now, just so it's like
okay. So it's over to go, okay?
It's recording.
Oh, okay. Well, so we get scared.
No, just go.
Miss Pakistan, we are pleased to. Chitaki! What happened? Oh, yes. Miss Pakistan, we are pleased to announce. Wait, I said it wrong.
Oh, actually, it's kind of recording.
Really?
Yeah.
Narwhals, narwhals, swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, 'cause they are so awesome. No.